tacos might be my favorite food. What's your favorite food? What's yours, though?
Pizza or subs?
Fish tacos.
Fish tacos? That's a good answer. What's yours? Drop a comment down below. Today we're going to find out what a catfish's favorite food is. Check it out. It should be a good one.
Perfect moment for the camera.
So what do you guys think is the best catfish bait there is? Well, I mean all around. The best bait to catch catfish.
Bluegill or shad.
Bluegill or shad? What do you think, Lex?
I'd say chubs or shad.
Chubs or shad?
Mm-hmm.
Well, I guess we'll find out tonight, huh? So, I don't know if you guys follow RJC Outdoors on YouTube, but one of his latest videos is out at his favorite fishing spot. Well, this is one of the mistakes you make when you put that crap all over YouTube, is that now we're at his fishing spot. And guess what? He's here too. I'm pretty darn sure of it. Wanna know why? Because I saw him out in his damn kayak right out in front of where we're gonna try to fish. Oh, the nerve of these people. You think you can give this spot a break for one day so somebody else could fish it? Well, let's go sneak up on him anyway. There's no being sneaky in this truck though. As soon as he sees it, he'll know it's us.
Mm-hmm. So right now we're gonna go sneak down on them and hopefully they don't see us.
Who do you think is gonna see us first, Ricky or Ryan? Yeah. There's Ryan. Have you been having any luck?
Scared. Yeah, I got a gold eye.
Do you?
Yeah.
Shoot. We snuck up on you, huh?
I was like, oh, dude.
First thing I ever caught.
There's Ricky out there. What's that?
I've had this old school Calfmaster thing for about 10 years. First fish I've ever caught on.
That's awesome, yep. Though, dude. You care if we share some of your real estate?
There's nothing barely biting. Come on, share my.
Nothing barely biting.
There's a bunch of chubs that is jumping right off the shore right over here.
Okay.
It was ripping pretty fast.
Oh, yeah.
Good bait right there.
Those are awesome. I'm using Cut Creek Chub. Lexi's using Chicken Liver. Zay is using a Nightcrawler for now. Yeah. There's our special ingredient. I think this will outperform, honestly. Lexi's gonna start with that. Frozen, because it goes on the hook a little easier that way. If that was debris or if that was a fish, but I was looking down trying to get Lexi some entertainment on the tablet and my pole bounced. Zaya's trying chicken livers too. Got one on here. First one came on the creek chub. Not huge. Zay, we grab Lexi's pole there. Don't try to get it out, just open the bale. Oh, we just got off.
Yeah, it looked a lot bigger than one.
He snapped my line.
Did he really?
What the heck? Oh, no.
Well, that was a learning lesson. Snap my line on the little channel cap. He's just a couple pounder, wasn't real big, but it was the first fish. We're gonna go with a heavier leader line. I had 10 on that last hook. We're gonna go straight 50. There's that no-knot snell again. All right, let's try this again. Always hook your bait at a 45 degree angle. That'll avoid it wrapping up and double hooking itself. Ooh, doesn't that look juicy? Yeah, man. Oh, that spot's money. Let's check Lexi's. That's a snag. And a snap line. Ryan's got a fish on. Oh, that's that carp, huh?
Right there. Ryan, I think we might need a bigger net.
Oh, no.
You guys got that?
Saw that, like, right from the bouncer.
Yep.
I pick it up and it's nothing. Yep.
Good job. Oh, oh, I popped it. What's that, creek chub?
Yep. Cut creek chub.
Ryan's battling a carp over there.
Yeah!
Landed. Got the kids over here having a grand old time. Ryan right there with a carp. Heck yeah, guys. Heck yeah. This is what it's all about.
Thanks. I wasn't really having any luck casting out with crankbaits. So I saw this carp surfacing a few times. So I tossed on a worm and a bobber, and it took me about 15 minutes. Got it.
Nice.
Got it.
Did you get this release on it?
Yep. Yep.
Oh, Zay's got a fish on over here too.
Good second, bud.
Chin perked up.
We got Zay over here with the channel cat.
Here
it
goes.
Ryan's
letting the fish go right here.
Oh, there he goes.
Sweet.
Let's go see Zay's channel cat quick. What's that? Oh yeah! On that creek chub, oh, I got one going behind you. Got a branch out there trying to get me. All right, let's go see Isaiah's fish again.
We get a release on this one.
What do you got there?
Little channel.
On a creek chub, eh?
Yeah.
All right. Well. Put them in the water. They live longer.
The struggle is real. Give them a bass flip.
All right, so that's
two fish on the cut sucker, or the cut chub.
Yes.
Zero on the chicken liver. All right. Little dude over there is having a great time. Learning how to fish with his parents. Good job, mom and dad. Here's the challenge. Cut sucker or cut creek chub. Chicken liver. Both fresh, both just got casted out. Which one will hit first? Oh, chicken liver. Oh. Yeah, missed him. Chicken liver got hit first though. Adding a new contender. Skipjack. This will replace the chicken liver for this cast. Skipjack?
I thought it was doing good, but I just can't hook him.
Branch. The skipjack just had a nipple. Fish on.
Fish on.
Stick. A stick fish.
Yeah. Really big, cool fish.
Really big, cool fish. Oh, a big flathead.
It's a flathead!
Sucker! I felt something tug back. Turtle.
Turtle. Please be a snapper.
What's this guy doing? What are you doing, buddy? Hey. Hey, you're upside down, dude. You got a hook in your mouth.
Lexi!
Come here. What are you doing, bud? They grabbed my forceps. What are you doing, bud? The front of my tackle box. You done got yourself in a sticky situation, didn't you? You must like creek chubs. I think what we're gonna do instead of making this turtle suffer, we're gonna cut the line. That way he's not suffering. That hook will fall out. He'll spit it out in a couple days. He'll be just fine. I want to pick you up first.
Oh!
See that? He doesn't mind that that hook's in his mouth.
Don't bring him near me. I don't feel like getting bit.
Here. Head it in.
After that.
Hey, that's a win. That's a win. All right, well, we're going to end it on that softshell turtle. I would count him as a victory. He also likes creek chubs. But that was, I would say, creek chubs were the number one bait tonight. He had chicken liver on, got a couple bites, but nothing really, right?
I didn't even get to use it. Well, I did for a minute. But
cast it off?
Yeah.
Yeah, I guess as far as the hassle goes, even frozen bait is better than getting your hands messy and messing around with that nasty chicken liver. So I would say fresh cut fish is the winner of this. And even Mr. Softshell Turtle agrees. The turtle seal of approval.
To do now is see if stink bait would be better than cut chub or cut anything. We're putting that to the test right now. So far I've caught one on that and I've caught two in total on a cut chub. Baby channel. I'm just gonna let him go because I don't feel like getting poked today.
Well, did you have a good time?
Yeah. Sweating too.
Yeah. Still 80 degrees out.
Yeah. I may or may not be dying, I'm not sure.